about to start the second half. More importantly, for those who are wondering, I got food. We have a water fountain. What am I buying a drink for? I'll hit that water fountain up again here. Huh? You got up here quick.
Yeah.
Like Spider-Man. Feeling good?
My knees are healing, my brain on. I think I'm young. You got a call, right?
Yeah.
Hey, look at this. Oh, why didn't he take it?
No. Oh.
He had a layup.
Yeah. But he also had all day to shoot the three as well.
Yeah, he had a chance to get the weather report.
He might have been able to take the rest of the quarter to take that shot if he wanted. I think they all just looked at him and couldn't believe no one was guarding him.
Yeah.
And they're like, well, I guess he's going to shoot that.
Look at that again. How is that BO? No. Nobody wants to guard him.
Problem is, he can't put the ball in the hoop. Faith and Guts might be tired coming out of that.
They look tired. I'm telling you, their fourth quarter, BCBC is going to blow them out of here.
Man, they better build that lead now.
That's what happens, you leave half your team on.
They might be cold. They get some guys back. Oh, I didn't even see that pass.
Oh, look at that.
What?
Ball. Oh, look at that. I don't know. 14 point lead. I don't know if BC can come back on that.
Damn. BC might have the energy. They're shooting like they did the beginning of the first half.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, number 21 at half had 20 points.
Is that all?
Yeah, he had 20 after 28. Faith and Guts had balance for him, like usual. Nobody's in foul trouble.
Ooh.
Okay, they're going man now.
Nice save. Drive. Another runner. Another air ball. Third air ball. Unless that was a pass. Fast break. Got it to go. Quick transition. Dodger. Lucky to get that keep possession.
I would have probably found it. I would have fouled him.
No.
And learn it and get a breather. All in one.
And start. For BCBC.
We got an hour and 11 minutes to record. That's another game. About that.
Yeah, I'll get you the card. Got
$8 or $9. Yeah. $11.
That's a deal. Where did you get it from?
P&H Photo, my mom.
Oh, man. Low plug.
I spent $58 and $5. That's 50 games.
Yeah.
Just about the whole 55 games season.
How many games were?
55 in the regular season.
All right, 20.
That's how I did the math on how much the refs cost. 55 games.
Oh,
40 games versus 70 games. I saved. You say $1,600.
Find what you got.
Not counting playoffs.
You got the points, Brian.
Mixed reviews on that.
Right. Nice pass.
Walk.
Go back up. Ooh.
Back it through.
Brian just came in fresh from the bench.
20-point game. 5:30 left in the game. Quarter. Gets his own rebound. Second chance goes in. 18-point.
I don't think 21 needs a pick. I think he's quicker than shot.
Yeah.
The defense. I think he's just beating by himself.
Oh, it doesn't go in. Pretty attempt, though. Oh. Good call. Nice block. Three.
Go, Devin. Go, Devin.
53-38. That's a 15-point lead. So we feel trouble with Matt. Miss. Ooh. He wasn't taking that step back when he caught the ball. Three. No good. Now Wiley. To Lee. Three. That lead is down to 12 that quick. Kind of reminds me of the Faith and Guts First Crusaders game.
Except Peyton Gus was the one that was down, wasn't it?
Yeah. Roles reversed.
I think that was a 72-71 game.
Yeah, I think you'd be lucky to get to that. Whistle copyrighted tunes. BC looks a little tired.
Hey, stop up,
Oh, nice block. Oh, yeah, nice.
Proving me wrong.
Yeah.
It's the other team.
I'm like, ball out.
Yeah.
Faith and guts are showing the energy.
Every block and every ball knockout goes out of bounds. It's called faith and guts.
They want the ball.
That's a kick.
Clock.
Start the clock.
Ten tries for a dollar.
Let's go.
See, they only listen to women.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just have to.
That's right.
What? Oh, back up to a 20-point lead that quick. Dave.
Dave's doing one-on-one.
But he ran into the defender.
Hey, that's a smart thing to do. If Satan goes to play a zone, you always got somebody at home if you beat the guard.
Yeah.
I remember that when we play him.
Oh, steal? Oh, that's it.
He just went for the ball.
Good hard foul. He's all right.
No crying in basketball.
I'm sure that kid from Gonzaga. What was his name? Something Morrison? Yeah, it was years ago. Kid from Gonzaga. He had tons of hype, and then when he lost in like the Final Four, he started falling in the middle of the court.
Oh, that was me. No. I don't know. I don't remember.
I think his last name was Morrison. I think it was. Whoa! A little high or a little early or a little both. Ooh, three-pointer. 22-point lead. 47 seconds.
Third quarter, right?
Yeah. Oh! Fires the three right back at him. 19-point game. 37 seconds. Ooh, oh, loses it. Good defense. Got the block. Third quarter. Can BCBC come back with all their youth and enthusiasm?
I tell you, from past games, I have told a couple people it'd be a mercy rule late, but I thought BCBC was playing pretty good. But I was expecting both teams to have all the players to be attractive. All
right.
Actually, she was telling me she really hates the referee and first time. because they're hard on. Sometimes referees get a little frustrated.
Well, I mean, it's first time teams don't have the comparisons last year. It's not so bad. I mean, they've had bad games, but they've also had good games too. So
I was telling her the game that we had where the altercation was for a guy that I said, some of the players like me wish they had video coming with you. Some people are complimenting. They have the video for later. I said, you as referees took charge of that situation for my life. This was screaming. Jumped in. You all need to say that for your kids and grandkids. So this is not refereeing. That's fine. Yes. It was very impressive what they did. Because I text you, I said, they deserve a tip.
Yeah. Well, they got the tip, but that was because the game was late.
Yeah.
Not so much the...
I was telling her.
Yeah.
You got a highlight from the referee.
It's only a game.
Imagine if you got a tip every time you called a tech. I think they were making sure whose ball it was.
It's my basketball.
Yeah, shoot, they still need to buy some game balls.
Oh, yeah.
Three. No good. Rebound. Takes it out. Dishes. Miss.
They're like those baseline bank shots, don't they?
Yeah.
That almost went.
Oh, he loses it.
Hey, now, look. Go ahead.
Yep.
Break.
Mm-hmm.
And about free throw shooting's been horrible for most teams.
Check what happened?
Huh?
Did you see what happened?
No, I didn't.
Oh, I think it was lane violation on the shooter. But didn't matter, he missed it.
That might be the smart thing to do, just start fouling him right away.
Oh! Lee? Nope.
Line drive shot.
Ooh. Away. Good. DCBC needs to get somebody. Probably Tim. Down there for rebounds. After shots, there's no one near the bucket. Oh, got him to leave his feet. Makes him pay. 71-45. Three. Hits it. 71-48. Three. Nope. Waste no time. Good. Rebound BCBC.
Here's your guy, 21, wide open.
Oh, steal. Not sure what he was going for there. Dishes. A lot of dishes. 73-48. Three. BCBC knows they don't have time to waste. Fading cuts. Don't seem to realize they have tons of time to waste.
I know, they're playing into BC's hands.
Now BCBC just needs to score buckets. Nope, lose the ball. Misses wide open, and a bad pass. Oh, in and out.
Hey, Al.
Oh, interesting pass. 73-53, 20-point game again. 6 minutes left. Drives. A, shouldn't have drove the lane. B, she took the ball back out after the miss.
Good on, Alan. Come on, guys.
Three. Miss. Team. So zero looks exhausted. They have a sub waiting. Tim Lee clean up, can't clean it up. Lose the ball. Ooh, that's a big. Oh, everyone's getting cold now.
Hey, I'm on.
Double zero gets the much needed substitution for Faith and Guts.
Two teams combined barely field a football team.
Oh! 75-58. What is Faith and Guts doing? They don't have to. They need to slow the game down. Oh, they might not need to, but they should.
Maybe they get a couple people hot. They look good.
Who? What now?
There they go. They did now.
Oh, they did.
Yeah, just
okay.
Now they did.
75-61. 14 points. Oh shoot! They got it within 12. In the third, and then just let them get the 20-point lead back, but lickety-split. Lickety-split. Oh.
Faith and Guts is just coming down once and three.
Yeah, they are rushing.
They're holding the door open.
Yeah.
Shoot.
Where did he come from? Miss. Oh.
He tapped it to himself.
Miss. Throwing it down for a second. In his face. Rebound, Faith and Guts. Oh. Good no foul. Oh, what? Oh.
Oh, boy. I thought that was going down.
If they do a little pump and settle for a two.
There you go. Work the clock.
Yep.
Better pass.
Yeah. 254, 14-point lead game. Thank you. 15 point game.
Ball, go. I got it.
You need to make up 5 points a minute. Can't miss twos like that.
He was pushing the back. Yeah. The guy had to hand his back.
Yeah. Oh. Two?
13 points.
Jason got to sign it up.
He had the energy, I'd trust him.
Right?
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, if you don't.
Now to work.
They should make those.
That was a pass.
They should make the open shot look tempting, and
because
that's when Faith and Guts rushes. Yeah. 2 minutes left. Oh. Everybody's cold again. Back to a 15-point lead. Timeout. They've all said they wanted to try to get on the team next year and play instead of rep. We got 1 minute
sleep. I know it's out, but anytime you get even the slightest comp, calm down.
That's a number of players in this league.
You're going to get knocked around, huh?
I don't know if the girls will. I think a lot of the guys are timid. To get physical with it. Depends on the player.
They will.
BC with the ball. Just two.
We already got first dibs on that.
Yeah. Right. We'll see in the invitation game if he makes it.
We're saving money in our salary cap for him.
Faith and Guts is actually getting irritated that they're not shooting the ball faster. 116 in the 13-point game. Got a foul. Hit one. I don't know if I'd trust being able to get the rebound. I think you have to make them both. Definitely got to make the first one. Nope. Oh, block, save. 1 minute left. Gotta find somebody. Nice pass. Drive. Trouble. Oh. 41 seconds left. 78-65. Air been shooting. No, they took longer to shoot than I thought they would. We're gonna BC. I think Tim should have pulled up for a three. Fade away, hits it. I don't know what they're running back for. Should make this a half-court game.
Yeah, press.
Not gonna. 15 seconds left.
Too late now.
Yeah.
Another bank shot. Man.
14 point game. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
There, we got it.
Oh shoot, today's Thursday.
You zoomed in, see what I tried to do?
Oh yeah, yeah.
You can't do it.